Why is your computer lagging? Can you get more RAM, please? So we got nullus versus Vakama here. You know, he was wishing for the Sephiroth. Got the wolf. He has been playing a bit of wolf, so I get it.
I can definitely see that being like.
Yeah, I mean you can win a Seph. It's probably like you can.
Yeah. Wolf has a, has the fast for keep up with.
Yeah, and he has explosiveness too, so you can keep up with like Pyra. I would have died there because my character is not as heavy as Wolf. I was out the jump. I don't know if he had a tech or not, but
yeah.
At the time I cannot tell if it's gonna make me hit the wall. But. Gonna put, gonna get the Pyra ledge trap situation here.
I'm surprised you're not edge guarding more, honestly, as Pyra. I feel like you want to go out.
Yeah, you probably fair. Yeah. Just like fade back fair. Try to hit him like either up being or side being something. I mean, I guess you run the risk of getting hit by full flash, but if you just like preemptively do it, you should be fine.
I mean, I think he might have, sent out side B there for the flash.
Yeah, I mean, Pyra's. Yeah, he's probably just thinking Pyra's too slow to actually ledge trap, like, immediately. So if he just, like, goes to the ledge and gets up, then that would cover up. Oh, he hit the cheat button.
Yeah.
Wish Bath within was as good as Foresight, but unfortunately, her role, maybe not as far as Mythra's, doesn't go half the stage away. Also, not as fast as the. Not the fast character.
No, here definitely wants to get this girl.
This space is the up easier, it doesn't snap. Oh, but doesn't punish the Yeah, it was the best he could do. It was definitely punishable, but you don't get punished.
She hate a lot of percent on that side though, so.
Yeah. It's definitely like a Pyra up to like catching and landing, and it'd probably like kill him. Or like, yeah, like a down air.
Okay.
Even
hit.
I'm like okay, which is weird because I didn't have like much for dinner. Usually I'm. Ask me again in like an hour. Then I'm like, you know what, let me go for it. Ooh, that's actually... I wish my character could snap like that.
Yeah.
I'm not getting walked out, it's bad. The accidental footstool. I've done it. We've all done it. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. That was a good nair.
Close game, yeah.
I was kind of surprised he was in there earlier, but... You get the last stock, you get the last
stock. It's such a good edge guard. Yeah. It's just like, what do you do there? You have to save your jump, but you might not be able to.
Yeah, that also, and maybe it doesn't work as well against Mythra, because you're going to just like up D through it.
Yeah.
Because he did against Pyros. So, I mean, I don't
know. He did a good job spacing there. Like, I think you might have to... go behind her a little bit and hit her from the back a little bit.
Yeah, but the problem is if you do that, it might send to the left and they can tech it, but like,
yeah.
I don't know, that's kind of a risky play. So it's probably just better to do against Pyro.
Mm-hmm. Good. Player's pressing some buttons.
Yeah. Vakama's definitely setting a tempo, but nullus is capitalizing off his what's the word?
Is it had to do a little dodge or a little dash?
Yeah, I think the hardest combo for Aegis players is down air, up smash.
Yeah.
Every other player can hit it, but not Aegis players.
Not Aegis players, yeah. It's hidden tech.
Yeah. It seems like it works a lot, very well against Pyra, but probably not Mythra, I'd guess.
I want to see it.
I would like to see, like,
if he, like, switches opposite, if he can get back. Oh, he can. Maybe.
Yeah, you might be able to like jump switch and then side B. That will definitely go through Mineir. Ooh, that's actually really bad. Doesn't get hit by the F tilt, but if that hit, definitely died.
That's
a bit of a. Yeah, it was a good call from extension. Doesn't get the bear. Good DI from nowhere there. Mind the eye out so he doesn't get by the bear.
Yeah.
Took his jump. This is definitely a scary spot to be in on your last stock. You know, he's at basically a fresh stock here. Yeah, I mean, it's definitely doable as Aegis. You can rob a stock here or there.
Definitely gonna have to work for
it. Mm. Especially, you know, yeah, because Pyra, you know, she's the one that robs mainly, but she's also the one that gets comboed. So. Doesn't time his UP up that well? Good. I don't know if he's intentionally doing that like upbeat thing or if he's holding down, but either way it is working out. Yeah, I think it's good.
Nope.
Definitely just parried it once.
Yep.
And then it did it for you, but
it looks really
good. It does look good. Oh, nice. Good weight on that, actually. Oh, and the footstool. Still doable, but you'd have to, like, cheese the stock at this point. Yeah. Wolf has such, like, safe kick moves, too. Like, back air and up smash, but... Well, maybe not up smash, but... F tilt.
Up tilt, yeah.
Yeah, up tilt, F tilt. Nair can kill.
I wouldn't be surprised if the Nair would have... Yeah. Okay, wrong direction, but...
Yeah, that definitely would have killed if he had the other hit.
I think it might blast him. This person, depending on the hitbox.
That's right.
Wolf can't kill half the time, bro.
You're good, but I'm better.
Oh, it's whatever. 2-0 for nullus.
Yep.
Great set.
You watched it happen yourself.
Yeah, sorry for the VOD viewers, but honestly, you could just watch and see what.
Yeah, VOD viewers, why aren't you here? Come on.